This is my new iguana cage. She's been in here for a couple months already. I just haven't got around to making a video. Three lights gone. Frame is an old TV that I took the screen out of. Bought wood for the back and the bottom. Plexiglass doors. That it's about 100 gallons plus now, 2.5 times at least what she was in before. There she comes, coming out of the cage.